We've been together for a long time.
Nine-time national champion. He must do something, right?
Yeah.
But he doesn't fight like Sergio?
Kind of, a little bit.
So show me how you shadow box real quick. What's your record as an amateur?
I have 11 losses, but I have 115 fights.
That's great.
Dang, you got more than me.
Are you sure you're not Cuban?
I know, right?
What's your record?
He said
60 and no, that's... I have 60 fights, 41 wins.
That's great.
I mean, no, 51 wins.
That's pretty good.
Dang, you
I'm
got
a
more
three-time
than me.
National champion.
Really? Who would you want to call out?
Mayweather.
Really? What would happen you against Mayweather?
You get knocked out for sure.
I would attack his body first, slow him down, so he won't do it.
So what do you think of Mayweather Guerrero?
Okay,
Mayweather,
this is an easy win. Mayweather knocking him out, probably, I don't know.
No.
I'm going to make this prediction right now. Ninth round, Guerrero's trying to turn it up. Mayweather hits him with a body shot. It's over.
Okay, what about Canelo Alvarez, Austin Trout?
Oh, Canelo.
No, Austin Trout, get out of here.
Canelo.
Oh, my
Trout.
God.
Who?
Damn, my babe.
That was embarrassing.
Why?
Canelo.
Austin Trout's gonna kill him.
Yeah, but if Austin...
Why can't you agree on that?
Austin Trout's good, but if Canelo comes at him, Trout's not gonna know what to do. Canelo's gonna bop, bop.
So you're going with Canelo all the way? Why do you like Canelo? What is it about him?
He's fast, strong, and he's not that cocky.
He's a really cool dude. I saw him. How do you know about that? I saw him this week. He really is. He's very down to earth. One of the most, from the superstars, very humble guy.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, I like Mayweather, but...
Okay, who are your top five favorite fighters?
All right, first
Manny
is Mayweather. No, let me go. First is Mayweather.
Uh-huh. Then, but you want to beat him and he's your favorite fighter?
Yeah, he's my favorite fighter. Mayweather.
Uh-huh.
And then it's...
Who else?
First is Mayweather. Then it's Cesar Martinez.
Uh-huh.
Then it's Canelo.
Uh-huh.
And then it's Pacquiao.
Uh-huh. And
fifth
one more?
One is...
Broner?
Jose Marquez.
No, wait, hold on. First one, James Toney.
Okay.
Second one, Mayweather.
Uh-huh.
Third one, Canelo.
Uh-huh.
Fourth one, what did I say? Pacquiao.
Uh-huh.
Fifth one, Trout.